that's working. Not to fire up my app. Okay, looks like I'm up and running. Well, good morning. I'm just back on playing some pinball arcade again. Originally I said yesterday that I wasn't planning on playing today because I sucked so bad yesterday. I figured I need to take a break from it. Just woke up from a 1 hour nap, you know, thinking I'm just gonna piddle around and watch YouTube or play idle games or something, but no, I ended up back on here again. Just felt the need to redeem myself, I suppose, but trying to think what something else I was wanting to say too. Well, apparently wasn't, just hoping I don't royally suck like I did yesterday. God, I should have just quit immediately. But aside from that, let me fire up my controller and I'll get underway. Okay, there it goes. It's blue. And like always, I play random tables. And unless I'm given a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice.
Free the Titan!
Off to a good start. Good table, but with one drawback.
Challenge me!
Every time you hit a flipper, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. That is gonna get annoying. Some brownie bites during this time, too. One moment. Oh. Now this is how a ramp should be. It goes down, it doesn't ricochet off the slingshot because it decided to put it right there smack in the middle of the damn ramp. It goes down nice and smooth, right down to the right flipper or the left flipper, whichever is appropriate. That's proper table design right there.
Found power 2.
Found power 2.
While it lasted.
You're on our turf now.
Whoa. Another favorite.
If balls were meant to fly, they'd have wings. Go pound some sand,
hacker. Of course not. Not when the ball drains like that. Got it.
Oh no! Blast that card! Get off my lawn, hacker!
Easily 60. eye and trying to go inward. Red and Ted's Roadshow or something like that. Yeah, Red and Ted.
Let's wreck some roads!
Super hard skill shot to get to.
I should have brought more than one t-shirt.
Lunch time.
Some hot dog.
Wow. Woo-wee.
Jerk alert.
Heads up. Big shot, yeah. Thank you.
want to keep it away from the 8-ball if you can. You don't want to hit that till last. Get it in that hole though, the right gate, the gate in the right out lane opens up. It's basically an airlock like on a space shuttle. It's not too bad. Good thing if it is. Not quite good enough.
I don't want to know what's in there. Are you ready to play?
You come! Stop the spider!
Ah, the Deadhead Family Album.
Big head!
Oh, nice,
nice matters.
I don't want to know what's in there.
Still counted as a skill shot anyway. Drop back to this table, and since I'm about as slow as Ripley's, believe it or not. Table has it too. Replays are considered off. Extra balls.
Watch this.
That's how it should be in here, or in this game.
A dip in the coffin! A and B!
Gotta hit the ramps.
Turn out the lights.
Oh wow,
it's
already?
To get scared stiff.
Let's see how scared stiff you can get.
Get the crate, then a ramp. Get the crate, then a ramp.
This'll scare the pants off you. I hope.
Hair raising. Skin crawling. Excellent shot.
That hole up there under the crate is your worst enemy. Multi-ball, I think. Everything scores 5 health.
Monster!
while it lasted.
In there. I hate Strong. Extra ball.
Eyes of the bully beast.
Now. How about another ball?
Perfect.
Man, I hate commercials. Oh, the Deadhead Family Album.
Fathead!
Oh, nice manners.
Oh, nice manners.
Oh, this was one of those tables that he used to play a lot back in the 90s when it first came out.
Gary Stiff.
Not supposed to do that.
Fish head.
Better practice your
scales.
Night of the Leaper.
How about another ball? Better be careful. Man, I hate commercials. Ball two captured. One more for multi-ball. Man, I hate commercials.
Three in a row.
My crystal ball. Lock his lips. Hey, get up. What are you, dead or something? Watch this.
They edit that out. She's supposed to go, I'll get him up.
The thief in the coffin. Hey, that's me.
What the hell?
Watch for that.
Return of the Deadhead.
Yeah, hey there. Or that one.
Here's a bunch of scary stiff.
Good head.
My favorite.
It's great.
Uh-oh.
double trouble.
Ooh.
You just don't listen, do you? Monsters? Demons?
Liars?
Zombies? Taxi drivers!
Terror from the crate!
Quick! Feed the crate!
Hit the broadside of the barn, which apparently I can't do.
Double jackpot!
It's time to get scared, Steve!
Unlike previously, if you fail for whatever reason, you could just pick up where you left off. But, yeah, see, this time around, I'm gonna start all the way over.
Shoot again!
Luca!
Get to the laboratory! Stop them!
Oh, sure, I'm getting now.
Faster! Get to the laboratory! Let's go!
Actually, I'm trying to hit the bleepers.
Thank you.
high score is mine.
Been practicing.
Oh, do it again.
Very nice.
Supposed to get a whole bonus. Multi-ball.
Hey, get up. What are you, dead or something? Watch this.
I'll get him up.
Oh,
this
is a
carpet!
Hey, that's me!
Jackpot is lit! Oh, jackpot!
Well, that sucked. Well, at least I got a ball
sail.
Excellent shot!
Jackpot!
Hey, alternate the ramps in this one. I had a cop and multi-ball extended, that's why. Outside of a barn. This one's kind of a below average one. It seems all the stern tables are like that.
Ice cave.
back in that ramp.
Loading!
You're supposed to hit, but if you do, you can also get a six ball. Flashing light back there.
Extra ball is lit.
Yes!
I'm not ready!
Ice cave.
Hey, Dodger can be backhanded.
Come to me.
I can't remember if you get both of them or just one of them.
But
he needs that like he needs a hole in the head.
Oh,
again!
Oh, nice. By me.
Oh!
it's alive. Ice cave. Creature.
Oh, it's nice. Alive.
All that I once loved lies in a shallow grave.
Like I said, the high score on this is pretty much unobtainable by me. Firepower 2. Way easier than Firepower 1. Kickback in here, but which also means that's one less feature that's wasted. This ramp here is very difficult to hit. You practically have to have on the very, very, very tip of the flipper. And even then, you gotta get lucky. You gotta hope to get lucky. Ball, then hit this, that starts multi-ball. Over there far enough. ball lock. Yeah, I don't think he can hit it. There it is. Man, just basically trying to keep the ball in the bumpers. Bad ramp placement. I have to get on the left flipper, I'll show you. They got the ramp. Right there next to the slingshot, so when it goes up, so when it goes down, it bang, bounces off it. Bad design. Let's get in that. Might be nice to get that W too. Oh. All that is just a mystery. That ever elusive W. Thank you. target. Ah! W target, that's the last we got. God, I hope so. I can't see me taking the top score, though. Okay, I guess I did. Just barely, but got it. This one's for... This one's definitely for the books. Yeah, for the next one.
Okay, buddy. Pull
yes.
Over.
I beat the high score on this a few days ago. I also like that the spinners are two-way. If I can trap the ball, I'll explain to you what I mean. Like if freeway here was lit, you can get it from both directions. You don't have to get it from this direction. You could also get it from coming behind as well.
Thank you.
hit the ramp one more time for a whole bonus. Bonus. Basically, you want in each ball, you want to get the ramp 5 times. Each ramp you get increases the multiplier. First up to five max. Each one thereafter will give you a whole bonus. Or I should say, the next one you get after 5x gives you a whole bonus. Important to get that twice in a row. I think special should be lit too. Bonus. As you can tell by the center of the table, all the arrows are completely filled up, including whole bonus. Oh, at least both of them. Whoops. I thought I was going to release one of them. Arrows at the bottom, it increases the value of the ramp. And there is an achievement for raising it to like 150,000 or something like that. Oh. It's gotta be hit twice in a row. Number two target. And again. Same thing, hit the ramp 5 times. Somehow it double dipped. I'm still on ball one. There's more than one way to hold bonus. Might have something to do with the freeway. Really? more target. Send a nudge. Try to get up. Try to get 5 ramp shots. Looks like I beat my high score. So as long as my computer doesn't restart or my game don't crash, I've got it. I'm actually on pace now to get almost 20 million. There is no way in hell I'd be able to get this on a real life table. Got it.
Okay, buddy, pull over. 104, this is dispatch. You what?
Suspect got away.
I like to think that it's, my total score is 24 million, not 14. Feels like it should be a lot higher than that. I'm up for number 6. Ramp another 5 times. Oh! Timed out just before I got there. Just gonna plunge him.
Thank you.
5. Nope. All of a sudden, I can't hit the ramps. I'm double dipped. That's what I was doing last session. Kept making a panic nudge because the ball bounced in a way I hadn't anticipated. What kind of score do I have now? To be on this game this long. Sure, I'm getting away from a lot of cops, so. much for that. Oh, I got an extra ball. Oh, got caught. No, I'm playing like I was yesterday. Let it fall. gotta hit that. Yeah, going for number 5. Oh, I don't want to do an alley pass. That's number 6 now. Got it. Okay, number 3. Number 4. I want it. I'm trying to build a ramp bonus up to 150,000, but I just can't make it work. I think, as far as achievements go, the last thing I need is to get 150,000 on the ramp shot. That's why I'm trying to aim for these lower arrows down here. Cause I've pretty much beaten my old high score. So. I'll tell about to screw my initials up. Jerry, you think so? Twenty-six? Yeah, safe to say I beat my old high score. And I'll most certainly be trying to upload this on YouTube. I am redeemed.
Careful, the new guy dies first.
I can't play this one. Way too graphics intensive. Even with the new graphics card I got, it's still too much for it.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order?
Fun game right here.
I'm Captain Bizarre.
Jesus. Okay, now it's like yesterday again.
Hold his own!
Wrong game, pal.
Hey, you're good.
Trying to hit the left ramp. He scores! Even when the ball drains on you, it's still a fun game. Maybe if I had this game, maybe if this game came up on yesterday's session, I probably would have played a lot better. Something real quick. I'm gonna go open my blinds because it's sunny out right now. Let me rephrase that. It's cloudy and looks like it's about to storm. And yes, the high scores are mine. Yeah, this would be a short one. Just barely. The big one, keep it out of the bumpers. Out of the bumpers and keep aiming for the ramps. Kind of like on high speed. Enough. I'm pretty much guessing my championship ball lanes. I'm just gonna leave it at one player. I spent so much time playing high speed that I kinda wanna flip through the tables. I gotta check something real quick though. Okay, mic's still working. Basically, take down the drop targets. Do that thing four times, and you get an extra ball. You can also take them down by running over those little white rollovers on top. Like that. And the bottoms of the slingshots are very dangerous. Get the hole three times to light lock. Once you lock the ball, get the hole three more times and it's multi-ball. Drop targets are super easy to hit. You can literally sweep them from top to bottom. And spinner gives more points now. Straight up. Specials in this game do not translate to extra balls. But to be fair, when you'll get to a certain point in this game where they'll start dropping like crazy. I get this bank for an extra ball. Like that. You can sweep from top to bottom. You can also kind of do the same thing on top, too.
like I just did there. If you can get the ball to roll just right, it can go 1, 2, 3, 4. Is mine, but it's very hard to pull off. You're gonna have to play this for a long time, probably about an hour or so. Also, I'll keep making ramp shots too, and you'll get specials. But, the rollout specials, you can't get them twice in a row. That was a game bug right there. Special.
Oh.
Definitely gonna be the last game here. Nudged in the right direction. Not up. I didn't meet the high score, but I still did a pretty good job, though. Like I said, this score here probably took me about an hour to get. Pretty difficult table right here. I think I got time for one more.
Open sesame.
Gotta skip this one. I could almost easily last at least an hour on that one.
Come on in.
Same with this one. Gonna have to skip that one.
Do I have to shoot you?
Gonna skip that one too. It's a bit on the slow side.
I am the Black Knight.
This is what I can do. Well, Rainbrew? Rainbrew slash. I forgot what their other name is, but if you want to watch your favorite pinball game, now's your chance.
I am the Black Knight.
Usually games on here are pretty short.
No way.
Basically, the whole goal is to try to keep it in the open play field as long as you can.
Thank you.
works too. Here's the balls with.
And I forgot it's in the lower playfield too. Whoops. And it's only up for a few seconds. Double Knights multi-ball, that wasn't the full place version. I think I said that already. During that drawbridge, it should be able to light a ransom letter. Yeah. Left flipper and a right flipper, not hit the left flipper and go back up. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off here. I could probably get in a game or two more, but reason being is I just trounced on a high speed, high score. I want to be able to cut it off before my computer restarts or before the game crashes, so I'll just go ahead and shut it on here. I do believe I have been redeemed. Like I said, yesterday's session was terrible. I couldn't even hit the broadside of a barn, like, at all. So I'll just go ahead and kill it. But if there's anybody here, thanks a lot for watching. Thanks a lot for sticking with me. And I should be on later on tonight around 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time to play Path of Exile. Until then, bye. Take care.